Windows 10 doesn't have any option to enable or disable automatic updates from control panel, like earlier version of Windows had. If you are using the internet on your Windows computer via hotspot created by your smartphone, then you may face the high data usage, which will result into high data charges. Disabling automatic updates will help you to save data if you are on a limited data plan. If I go to control panel, then you can see there is no such option for Windows updates where you can enable or disable automatic updates as per your choice, like we were able to do into Windows 8.1 and older version of Windows. To disable Windows updates, press Start+R key on your keyboard and type there services.msc and hit OK. It will take you to the list of all Windows services, whether they are running or not. Now scroll down to bottom and you will find Windows Update Service. Click on it to highlight. As you can see, it is already running. Now right click on it and go to Properties. Under Startup Type, click on the drop down menu and select Disabled. Hit apply, then OK. Now you have to restart your Windows 10 computer in order to take changes effect. Alright, let's check now. Let's again go to services. Scroll down to bottom. As you can see, it is disabled now. Now you can use internet on limited data plan. At any point of time, if you want to enable Windows update again, like if you are on unlimited data plan and want to get latest updates, then all you have to do is just right click on Windows update, go to properties, from startup type select automatic, hit apply, then OK. Now click on start under Windows update. Now you can see start is triggered right now. Now you have to restart your Windows computer again in order to take changes effect. Thanks for watching guys. Do like and subscribe for more cool tech videos.